Okay, me or Black History Month?
Repeat that question now again. You or Black History Month?
Mm-hmm. Which one will you choose?
Right now, probably be you. Go ahead.
Why me?
You're a nice, attractive looking young lady. Go ahead.
And so you love your history?
Yes, I do love history. I majored in history.
Oh, period. So why you choosing me over history?
Because I know enough about history, but I don't know enough about you.